In Philadelphia, we have school buildings that are over 100 years old. I've got one in particular, my high school, Frankfurt, right down the street from it, where I went to school. And some of their buildings go back into the 1910s. And then I've got another school, Richmond Elementary School. And one of my constituents spoke today about the problem that they've been having with asbestos. And they were given notice back at the end of November that asbestos had been found and needed to be remediated. And constituent contacted me and she said, you know, my kid went into the hospital 2 weeks before that. And we were told it was just asthma. We weren't told that this might be an issue.
I demand safe schools for all the children in Pennsylvania, and we must continue to fight for this. This is our future. My child is my future.
Yeah.
I will fight for everything I need to make sure that my son is safe.
Yeah.
And I will demand for all legislators in my community to fight alongside with me.
When we allow, you know, substandard facilities to continue to be the norm, then we tell our kids that we don't care about them. And that's not a message I want to send. I want to tell each and every kid in my district and each and every family in my district, I care about you, and I'm going to fight all the way through for you.